lasagna. Hey, are you going to eat those nuts?
Fine. A out of breath? Woo. Oh, my. How are you?
Great.
Thank you. It's just, you know, if we're coming from Tahoe, and that Concord hardly has time to get up and back down, you know, to get...
Knows me.
Ah, good to have you on the show. You. Boy, I heard just the last part that sounded so hot. That's the video.
Thank you. It's so great to be here. I'm such a fan of yours, Arthur. I mean, just to be alive in the same part of history as you, just to be part of the same space-time continuum, it's such a thrill for me.
I don't know what to say. I'm glad that I could be such a highlight to your day. Now, this is what I want to talk about. It's brand new. It's called Even Worse. Can we look at this? You see that? It's not just bad. It's even worse.
You know, I don't think I'm exaggerating when I say that this is perhaps the greatest album ever recorded in the history of mankind. Thank you very much.
I gotta ask you this. This looks just like Michael Jackson's.
No, there's about twice as many buckles and zippers.
Oh, there's twice as many buckles and zippers. Now, do you have to get clearance? Obviously, this is a parody of Bad. Do you have to get clearance from Michael Jackson to do this?
Amazingly, Michael has a great sense of humor. He really is a nice guy. We called him up and asked him for permission to do the album cover and the single. And not only did he give us permission for that, but the video, which I guess we're going to see a little later, he actually donated the set. He shot Bad on a New York subway.
Right.
And for some reason, he had to recreate that set on a soundstage in Los Angeles. And we found out about it a couple days before they were set to tear it down. And we said, please, Michael, please. I mean, you're the police.
Yeah.
And they said, sure, go ahead.
And really, he said it was fine. You just take over the whole thing.
Yeah, it was great.
Now, how do you pick the songs? Because this is the second Michael Jackson. You don't just pick anything Michael records. Is there any method to your madness?
Well, I need a copy of Billboard magazine and a dartboard. And basically, I pick, whatever's topical, obviously, and something with a strong musical or lyrical hook. It was a big decision for me whether or not to do Michael again, because I'm still widely known on the street as, yo, eat it guy! Hey, it's the eat it guy!
You must get sick of that, huh?
But he seems like a likely candidate this time around.
Yeah, this one is called Fat.
Yep.
It's not bad, it's fat.
That's right.
And it repeats itself. All right. All right, so well, can we see the clip from this right now?
Okay.
All right. Weird Al Yankovic. Fat.
You ain't fat. You ain't nothing. You ain't nothing.
Just watch your mouth, or I'll sit on you. The word is out, better treat me right, 'cause I'm the king of cellulite.
Oh, that is fantastic. Ha, ha. I can imagine Mrs. Yankovic is extremely proud of her son. That's remarkable.
Oh, thank you.
What, prosthetics or just cheeseburgers?
On the advice of Robert De Niro, I actually had to gain 800 pounds for that one shot.
I see. That's remarkable. Now, are there people standing behind you with balloons squeezing things? How did you do that?
Well, yeah. For the scene where my face expands, we had like what they call bladders taped to my cheeks, and there were special effects guys actually blowing through tubes in back of me to make my face blow up like that.
Oh, that's incredible. That's gonna be a hit. I swear that'll be a hit.
Oh, thanks.
Now, could you do from one of your other videos some a cappella lyric or something?
Well, gee, I would, but I just lost my voice.
You lost your voice? Is there one that you could pick up? Now, we all know Eat It. We just heard Lasagna, which is La Bamba. What was your very first? Was it The Surgeon Like a Surgeon?
No, that was the very, very first one, I think, was My Bologna, which is a takeoff.
Do it just a little bit. My Bologna.
Oh, geez.
Do you remember that? What that was a takeoff from?
My Sharona by the neck.
Yeah.
I haven't done that in years. Ooh, my little hungry one, open up a package of My Bologna. Ooh, I think the toast is done. Top it with a little of My Bologna.
There you go. A food fixation.
Yeah. I owe my life to food. It's kept me alive for so many years. I feel like I'm indebted to food. So.
Well, you know what I heard is that now there is a Weird Al Yankovic classical album in the works. Now, how are you going to possibly do anything with classical music?
This is true. It's like a kind of a new direction for me, isn't it?
It's a career right turn, Al.
Yeah, sometime later this year, a classical children's record that Wendy Carlos and I wrote together is coming out. It's a kind of a twisted version of Peter and the Wolf. And it's pretty strange.
Oh, my. Well, and there's a feature film, I heard.
Feature film. I'm going to go see Beetlejuice next week.
Oh, that's what you're doing. Okay.
There is an Al film. That's right. I'm going to start shooting in July sometime. And it's probably not coming out for another year or so. So it's a little early to talk about it. All I can say is it's kind of a cross between The Last Emperor and Beach Blanket Bingo. So it's...
Oh, yeah. Okay. All right. Well, Al's album here is even worse. So good luck with it.
Well, thanks.
It'll be great. We'll be back with Larry King.